Dr. IE, here are your reports for the day.
Oh my God, inefficiencies at work again. This is unacceptable. This is a job for the Six Sigma team.
Guys, we've got to do something more exciting than this.
Like what?
I don't know. Do you have any ideas?
Let's play some Monopoly.
Oops.
We could bake a cake.
Watching my figure.
Got it. Let's play leapfrog.
Down ski.
Let's do it. Okay.
Guys, I don't think I can do this. I think I need a water break.
Water break.
Break.
Break. Right.
What's that in the sky?
Whoa.
RFID man.
Hey man.
Hey guys. Did you guys get that message from Dr. IE?
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, there it is.
I don't get group text.
Come on, Six Sigma. Let's go meet in my RFID lab.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Let's do it.
Avengers out.
Welcome to my RFID lab.
Let's go, team!
Thank you.
Dr. IE told us in the looks of this Gantt chart, the critical path of defeating inefficiency should take no longer than 6 hours. We need to split up to tackle it effectively, and luckily for us, he moves quite slowly. Operations Research, you handle the line catastrophe.
Okay, boss.
Mr. Supply Chain and RFID Man, you're in charge of the inventory problem.
Yes, sir.
And Ergo Woman and Quality Assurance, please take care of the factory deal.
Got it covered.
All right, team, move out.
Woo!
What is it?
The situation stinks of inefficiency. We need to make sure efficient lines are put into place. Using queuing theory.
Ah! Hi.
Perfect. With this line set up, customers will have a short wait and won't have shorter line entry. My work here is done.
Look at this mess. Items on the floor, no room to stand, no organization. How are items supposed to flow through here? Good thing I have my handy logistics hammer. There. This is now a first in, first out system, and is well organized.
Now wait just a minute. With these RFID tags, inventory will be easy to keep track of. Good job, Mr. Supply Chain.
What has inefficiency done to the quality of these products? They're all different shapes and sizes. Some of them don't even work. We need to fix this.
And don't forget about safety. Make sure you have enough space to work and take breaks every 20 minutes to avoid injury. Here, let me fix your chair. That's better.
Thanks, Ergo Woman and Quality Assurance. You guys saved the day.
Good job, team. You guys did a great job.
Yeah, you threw your hammer that one time.
Hey, guys. Woo! I just got a message from Dr. IE. Inefficiency is about to strike again. Let's go!
Let's go!
No, let's get him!
So perfect! I can totally make this efficient.
Stop inefficiency!
Oh no!
Congratulations, Six Sigma team. You have defeated inefficiency once more. Capoli Campus is proud of you. Good job.
Six Sigma out.
Yeah, bitch.